Boy, Patrick, you need to touch the bones.